What up, Knight Nation? This your boy, Stevie Knights. Bought ticket on one of these things. Yo, feel me? What's good with the watch? Nice watch. That boy Locksmith pulled up to Sway's universe. And I just learned, or just realized, that this video is 11 minutes long and it's 11 minutes full of bars. 11 minutes full of Locksmith bars. So, I don't really have much time to waste. Let's dive on in. Like always, man, shop stevieknight.com for the merch. Promo code do work, get you additional 20% off. Let's clock in, Brody. Bow.
We done made classics up here.
What we doing?
This is the year of the MC. Welcome to the Valley of the Hyena. DP, drop a beat on them.
Go.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that's what we doing?
That's how we doing, Sway, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You know, it's that morning I got to get that that throat clear.
Down right now.
Cash rules everything
Look.
Around me.
Sway in the morning. Sway in the morning. Yeah. New York City. Yeah.
One of the hardest classic beats.
Listen.
Yeah.
Look, Sway.
Yeah, let's get it.
Look. Listen close as I expose a book. Sort of a moral compass encompassing what to cook. This is what the business took. The ones who claim culture vulture usually turn out to be the biggest crooks. You have to understand your enemy's flaws. Watch out for your own people, that's affinity fraud.
Facts.
Can't even afford a Caesar, bank account on empty. I'm in a real estate, that's cause jealous ones still envy. Desperate thugs eating breakfast in the club. In the bay we say that's affinity fraud. Can't even afford a Caesar bank account.
Hold on. Is he taking a shot at DJ Envy, bro?
And culture vulture usually turn out to be the biggest crooks. You have to understand your enemy's flaws. Watch out for your own people. That's affinity fraud. Can't even afford a Caesar bank account on empty. I'm in a real estate. That's because jealous ones still envy.
I'm in a real estate because jealous ones still envy. DJ Envy does the whole real estate, or makes it seem that he's doing his whole real estate business enterprise. But I know he got in trouble for, like, you know, some pyramid scheme or something like that, where he's out here like duping people. And he said affinity fraud, said your bank account's on empty, can't even afford a good Caesar because his haircuts be looking kind of crazy. It was too much lined up, bro. That had to been a shot at. Let me look up some shit to see if Locksmith got beef with DJ Envy, bro, because that was lined up too perfect, bro. Maybe I'm reaching, bro. I can't find nothing on it, bro. But it was lined up too perfect, bro. Run that shit back.
Look, Sway. Look. Listen close as I expose a book. Sort of a moral compass encompassing what to cook. This is what the business took. The ones who claim culture vulture usually turn out to be the biggest crooks. You have to understand your enemy's flaws. Watch out for your own people, that's affinity fraud. Can't even afford a Caesar bank account on empty. I'm in a real estate, that's cause jealous ones still envy. Desperate thugs eating breakfast in the club.
That's gotta be a shot at DJ Envy, bro. It's got to be.
State, that's cause jealous ones still envy. Desperate thugs eating breakfast in the club. In the bay we say yeet, that's expected when it's love. Look how they framed us in a box. Jada's kiss broke his will, now she begging Smith to change the locks. Trying to eavesdrop. When a woman wants to stray, then there's nothing you can say to try to D-block. Just cut her off.
I'm not gonna be able to do this shit in one full video, bro. No, bro, like, come on, Locksmith, motherfucker.
Jada's kiss broke his will, now she begging Smith to change the locks. Trying to eavesdrop. When a woman wants to stray, then there's nothing you can say to try to D-block. Just cut her off, keep moving, and weigh it later. Where I'm from, we had to learn to keep it playing. Look, I'm from a city where skinny niggas are brutalized. The same turf where your self-worth is what you provide. The same soil where they pretend that they loyal. And growing up being jaded is celebrated in proof of pride. No trophy, no admiration. Never have I looked at my homies for validation. Never have I hitched my wagon and niggas bragging to stand next to a weak-ass rapper with half the talent because I'm desperate. Just look at what he's become. Some artists make a career eating other people's crumbs.
Right.
No claim for acclaim, but claim patient. Hanging with bigger names just to stay fame adjacent. Now you ponder why the genre's in a decline. Everything disposable, nothing worthy to rewind. We're content with
You pissed. What is something? Something is in the decline. We ain't got shit that's worth a rewind. He said that in so many words, bro, but that's facts. That's facts. You guys wonder why hip hop is in a decline. Notice that we have nothing out here to fucking rewind. There's no replay value. Any of this shit, none of this shit means nothing. Well, I ain't gonna say none of it, but the majority of the shit that is popping within the hip hop industry, it's bullshit. Right. And the whole thing about like clout chasing, riding motherfuckers' coattails, you just trying to leech off my fame when a lot of these fools out here are famous as fuck just for being famous as fuck. They ain't got no talent, bro. Right. Nowadays, it's about who you are and how messy you are and how trendy you can be and how many clicks you can get. They ain't got nothing to do with fucking rap. And you can just, you know, get a producer, give you a nasty ass beat, and you fucking throw up some bullshit on it. Now you're popping for music, bro. But you're not a fucking rapper. And you expect the motherfucker like Locksmith to come and try to associate himself to you just to ride off your coattail to get some clout from you because you may be popping? Nah, folk. I'm gonna stay this course. Right, keep climbing this mountain, keep climbing this hill, do my thing, grow my shit organically, no matter how long it take, no matter how difficult this path is, bro, because I'm not selling out. That's what all that shit mean. Let's get it. Fire.
Content and not art. Instead of focusing sharp, we just throwing out darts. Desperate to go viral. Labels are in survival mode, and every artist is starving, so they provide you with just enough drugs so they can drown you. After you dead and gone, they blame the niggas around you.
Facts.
Ask yourself before you spin into a plummet. With all these dead rappers, who benefits from it? But we denote that we revoke it, then turn around and consume the very music that promotes it. Niggas don't want to be free, they want to be comfortable. I declare we fell off a cliff, Dr. Huxtable. The goalpost for black folks is adjustable.
I heard that bar before, but it's still hard, man. Fell off a cliff Huxtable. That was Bill Cosby's wife in the Cosby Show. But you falling off a cliff, literally falling off a cliff means you're not popping no more. You don't fell off.
Around and consume the very music that promotes it. Niggas don't want to be free, they want to be comfortable. I declare we fell off a cliff, Dr. Huxtable. The goalpost for black folks is adjustable. Until we fix us, then we become corruptible. You can't only expect facts when it's convenient. The gospel is the gospel, regardless how you receive it. Black folks is adjustable. Until we fix us, then we become corruptible. You can't only expect facts when it's convenient.
You can't only expect facts when it's convenient.
The gospel is the gospel regardless how you receive it.
The gospel is the gospel regardless of how you receive it. Nasty, bruh. Nasty, dog. Talk that shit,
boy. Goalpost for black folks is adjustable. Until we fix us, then we become corruptible. You can't only expect facts when it's convenient. The gospel is the gospel, regardless how you receive it. You can't put tribe before truth. And if you do, then you become what you despise at the roots.
Yeah.
Rooted in jealousy, let us eat while they jealousy. Jealous with just felons and let us sleep in a cell and sweep. It's in my sales, I'm celebrated, I self-critique. That's why I exhale and I exhale while you get to breathe. You capping, it's in your capillaries. I cascade and close caption and captivate to the casket carry. Full of doubt like a non-believer was asking Mary.
Come on, man, run that shit back.
Flies at the roots. Rooted in jealousy, let us eat while they jealousy. Jealous with just felons and let us sleep in a cell and sweep. It's in my sales, I'm celebrated, I self-critique. That's why I exhale and I exhale while you get to breathe. You capping, it's in your capillaries. I cascade and close caption and captivate to the casket carry.
I thought he was doing in alphabetical order, man, but he's doing alliteration. But I thought I heard it. I thought it was ABC, but nah.
Celebrated, I self-critique. That's why I exhale and I exhale while you get to breathe. You capping, it's in your capillaries. I cascade and close caption and captivate to the casket carry. Full of doubt like a non-believer was asking Mary how you managed to carry that package, you an adversary. Marry the mission, lyrics the wedding ring. Those who don't believe in nothing believe everything. Paint the throne, whatever you can't condone. Babylon or two, you horse on course with ancient Rome. Right or wrong, we play along pretending. We don't even care if it's good, long as it's trending.
Yeah.
We keep extending our limits.
Bruh, it's all facts though. That is all facts, bruh. We don't even care if it's good, as long as it's trending, bruh. I mean, y'all don't give a fuck. But nah, we keep it real over here. We keep real in the field, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? This platform's a minority, bro. But the majority of motherfuckers, especially the newer age, little kids and shit, right? They keep the motherfucking shit popping in social media, right? Don't give a fuck what it is, how good it is. As long as that shit is trending, you know, we own it, bro. Nah, fam. Free thinkers over here, bro. Let's get it.
Seating closer to the point we can't distinguish what's dope from mediocre. I made mistakes worth the pain. Suffocated by hate, I had to carve a certain lane. Better learn to grow gills or wallow in your shame. Only trust yourself, that's $1 million worth of game. You see the circumstance.
Did he just play off?
Suffocated by hate, I had to carve a certain lane. Better learn to grow gills or wallow in your shame.
Better learn to grow gills or wallow in your shame. Gilly the Kid, wallow.
Trust yourself, that's $1 million worth of game.
That podcast, that's $1 million worth of game. Fire, bruh. Fire,
I
dog.
I made mistakes worth the pain. Suffocated by hate, I had to carve a certain lane. Better learn to grow.
I didn't even know he was doing shit like, has he been doing shit like this the entire time? Right? Have I been missing fucking doubles like that? You know, he sprinkled that shit in real quick, didn't he?
Ills or wallow in your shame. Only trust yourself, that's $1 million worth of game. You see, the circumstances made me bitter. Said I was too touchy-feely to be a major figure. But when it's cheese at stake, the biases is like psoriasis. Never put your faith in a flaky nigga. I'm head and shoulders above.
It's like psoriasis. Never put your faith in a flaky. It's kind of fucked up for those who do suffer from psoriasis. I mean, y'all are flaky. Literally, your skin flakes off. But that don't mean you flaky. You know, character-wise, integrity-wise, where you just played off of the flakiness from having psoriasis, compared that to, you know, not going flaky motherfuckers, bro. That's kind of a low blow, but I got you, dog.
Biases is like psoriasis. Never put your faith in a flaky nigga. I'm head and shoulders above these artists. I know my God is watching down on
me. Transitioning to head and shoulders, because head and shoulders gets rid of the fucking flakes. This motherfucker, bruh.
Put your faith in a flaky nigga. I'm head and shoulders above these artists. I know my God is watching down on me, but they doubt you and try to scalp you. These little niggas wanna be thugs, claiming they call shots. Get under your skin, a bunch of smallpox. For that moolah, they quick to wave the matula. The hate that you gave little infants starting to pull up. Pull up on me, my only concern is state facts. Every foul your engineer bounce is a wave cap. I wave back to the haters who made him clutch. We never seen
hold
you
on, bruh. Shut up, bruh.
Engineer bounce is a wave cap. I wave quick to wave the matula. The hate that you gave little infants starting to pull up. Pull up on me, my only concern is state facts. Every foul your engineer bounce is a wave cap.
State facts, every file your engineer or something is a wave cap. You're talking about he's lying, right? But the files, the WAV, what does that shit stand for? I don't know. I'm not a fucking techie nerd, but I know you got MP, MP4, MPG, different types of files and formatted. WAV is a file, is a format of a file. But he's also saying, like, you're not stating facts, you're capping, wave cap.
Up on me, my only concern is state facts. Every foul your engineer bounce is a wave cap. I wave back to the haters who made him clutch. We never seen you with a bad dame like a Rock Nation brunch. The plot thickens, the pot sticking. If y'all
never seen you with a bad dame like a Rock Nation brunch. Dame dash Rock Nation. But playing on having a bad bitch with you.
Never seen you with a bad dame like a Rock Nation brunch. The plot thickens, the pot sticking. If y'all within 5 feet are locked, then they tend to stop or relate as much. Debate for what? I'm clearly on the ascension. I rap to unlock the truth, not a prostitute for attention. You're not confused what I'm spitting with mindless dribble. I hate every rapper alive. Besides that, I'm civil. Uh-huh. You see, ever since Martin and Malcolm X, most of our people have a messiah complex. We keep waiting for someone to be our savior, so we're more susceptible to unethical behavior. False prophets that profit off bad juju. False optics, our only option is YouTube. Sponsored ads selling you conscious trash that I expose. Go and console your sad guru. The mask you use is split. What's cracking? I weave between the lines and read behind the captions. Up and coming artists don't know the weight of their actions, so they portray murder and violence to get some traction.
Yep.
It's a distraction. The government can't sustain us.
Yep.
We accept the values of the people that used to hang us.
Yep.
This is what happens when you glorify trapping and you worship athletes, actors, and entertainers.
Yep.
We used to want money, now we want to be famous.
Yep.
Blue checks on blue checks, just look how bad they framed us. Jezebel, Mammy, Andy, and Amos give a pass to every other community that ain't us. It ain't much, but the consequences are dire. Entire budgets are spent to inspire lower desires. You can't have buyers without suppliers. Make Sam scream uncle, he chuckles when you perspire. The devil's a lie.
He said make Sam scream uncle, bro. Stop giving your money to the bullshit they're trying to use to hold you down, dog. Well, motherfuckers is stupid. Stop being so mean, dog. Stop being so critical, bro. Motherfuckers don't know they can't help it, bro. He talking. He's talking, bro. God damn.
Buyers without suppliers make Sam scream uncle. He chuckles when you perspire. The devil's a liar, so is social media. Under the influence of influencers feeding you. Broadcast controllers with broadcast control. You convince you to buy a course. That's podcast payola.
Mm.
But I'm a Bay guy. Pocket Mac Dre guy. I know the play by, because I grew up watching AI. The seed of Yazzie won't ever get Bay-I. I can't wait till they replace you whack niggas with AI. Find a useful plug. Roger that monotonous rap. Forcing these labels to use computer love. If you
would have fired too, bro. I mean, it's not gonna be fire when AI is literally out here replacing people. But those that don't have to worry about being replaced by AI will need to have this type of talent, bro. Because AI not replacing a motherfucker spitting like this. You know what I'm saying? Like, we'll be able to tell. These motherfuckers out here just be throwing up on tracks and shit. AI can do that shit better than you can, bro. You know what I'm saying? So AI will help. Maybe AI will help get rid of the fucking trash ass rappers that shouldn't be here. You know what I mean? Oh, bruh. Hey, Locksmith is nasty, boy.
Thug, where's the separation? The perks they set create this appeal for medication. All conjecture like a lecture from a Deepak. A gesture from the C-Ops. You a jester or a griot. If you're not in my circle, then you are the op. So every now and then from these niggas, I have to detox. No narcanine spark the grind out of Crescent Park, a spine. Let them keep talking, but I will not respond. I won't entertain vain talk or stress. I'm a vessel of hope. Each pen stroke is cardiac arrest. You feeling bold and proud. You spent 25,000 to rap in front of an empty crowd at Rolling Loud. Playing cloak and dagger. Your whole facade is for cokes and baggers.
Is he talking to somebody specifically or just whack ass rappers?
I won't entertain vain talk or stress. I'm a vessel of hope. Each pen stroke is cardiac arrest. You feeling bold and proud. You spent 25,000 to rap in front of an empty crowd at Rolling Loud. Playing cloak and dagger. Your whole facade is for cokes and baggers. A hope bar on the corporate ladder. These young athletes turn on these trap beats. Wave a gun unbeknownst. They killing their own chance.
Job
bless you. If they catch you, they gon' press you. Cause these
to my job, Morant.
A hope bar on the corporate ladder. These young athletes turn on these trap beats. Wave a gun unbeknownst. They killing their own chance. Job bless you. If they catch you, they gon' press you. Cause these news outlets continue to post more rants. You must understand when you slip is dire. There is continue to post more rants. You must understand when you slip is dire. There is no honor amongst priors.
Morant, John Morant, Paul. Hey, he's going nuts, bro. He's going nuts.
Must understand when you slip is dire. There is no honor amongst priors. These young thugs catch slugs from the gunners they hire and get caught in that friendly fire.
Yep.
Hoopers want to be rappers. Rappers want to be famous. They both want to be stamped and validated by strangers. Nothing they ever rep is real. Matter of fact, they don't get a criminal record till after they get a record deal. Corporations give iterations to back you. Make you sign a contract so they can con and track you. You went from courtside to taking the courtside.
You sign the contract so they can con and track you. Yeah, this is this the best of the year? Even though the year just started, bro, it's the best of the year. Is this a candidate for the best of the year? It'll be a candidate for the best of the year this year, guaranteed. It's not gonna be much motherfuckers can do to have a objectively better freestyle than this, especially since he's going so fucking long and it's packed with so much goddamn content, relatable content, right? Good content, thought-provoking content, none of that bullshit, bro. It's one of the tops, dog. One of the tops.
Sign a contract.
It says freestyle of the year, bro. I ain't even see that shit till just now.
Track so they can con and track you. You went from courtside to taking the courtside to telling the judge that your image was just an act too. Such a hypocritical pace, how they lower the bar for those in a political space. Bolster that with the poster traps and how they disarm blacks through the Mulford Act. Counterintelligence programs, maneuvering Hoover in those dams. I'm lyrically no sham, I'm the BDP of CPV. They don't even write their shit, chat GPT. One man's treasure is another man's garbage. One man's leather is another man's carpet. One man's mansion is another man's apartment. Regardless of where you at, we don't rap in the same department. I'm an artist. I never put image before substance. I only speak facts and receive it back in abundance. I never pay attention to urban media pundits, cause all they do is exploit our trauma and it's redundant.
Yep.
Protect your wallets, don't ever expect some silence. You better expect some violence. I press and reject you wallets by your waist. Never say it to my face, but keep talking out the back of your neck, Marcellus Wallace. A briefcase of what he states is
I just know You talking about the hot dogs behind the back of Marcelli's Wallace's neck. You know what I mean? He got some hot dogs back there that could like literally be a mouth, but talking out the side of your neck, talking out the back of your neck means like you talking shit, right? He keep talking shit, Marcelli's. But I don't know where that comes from. I don't know why he said that, but I definitely caught half of what that meant.
Check your wallets by your waist. Never say it to my face, but keep talking out the back of your neck, Marcellus Wallace.
So he said some shit to Locksmith. That means he said some that first shit was about envy too, bro. Y'all gotta help me out looking up receipts and shit, bro. But yeah, he's saying a lot here, dog. He's doing a lot here.
A briefcase of what he states is a niche. Be careful what you say, that's a sweepstake for police.
Yep.
Be careful who you let put your mind in a tight leash, cause even your wife could breach. Look at how she Tyrese. Baby boy, don't be shining in these streets before you order them waffles.
Baby boy, shining in these streets, Tyrese. Watch how your wife can tie you like Tyrese. How the fuck he said that shit? You know, Tyrese, ex-wife, baby moms, whatever the fuck, doing all that dumb shit. I feel bad for Tyrese, bro, because the internet came for him, and when he was online doing some questionable shit, bro, but he was going through it, rightfully so, because his fucking ex-wife stupid as hell, dog.
Be careful who you let put your mind in a tight leash, because even your wife could breach. Look at how she Tyrese. Baby boy, don't be shining in these streets before you order them waffles. Better iron out your beef.
Yep.
Or any potential
before
thief.
Before you order waffles, better iron out your beef.
Shining in these streets before you order them waffles. Better iron out your beef. Or any potential thief that's willing to watch and creep. Flash a piece, not they mourn and immortalize you in tweets. It's a sickness. People don't want to see you succeed. They follow you just to mute you and socially execute you. Never let the shroud or the algorithm seduce you, because niggas will watch your moves then minimize and reduce you. I used to youthfully view music as merit based. I used to stoop scruples and carrot chase. I'm getting sick of these unoriginal artists when all they do is repeat what's popping like a parrot's face.
Facts.
And get extorted. You can't absorb the resources. You can't afford to record unless he paid thugs. My art is my only agency. Every stream to get paid to me, basically. I got it out that East Bay mud. The shit that you spit is staining the carpet, causing the market spillage. My bars are carcinogenic. Your farts are sparking some interest. It's not off talent. All you speak is tongue in cheek, and that is not my palate. I'm from the soil where the Maccas be instilled in any interview, whatever Hebrew is real. I know a lot of new artists before
Hebrew is real. Whatever Hebrew is real. Hebrew is real. Fire, bro. Fire.
Instill in any interview, whatever Hebrew is real. I know a lot of new artists before they start flooding your timeline before they even reach their arc. I.e. get swindled out of your IP, finesse to get pressed while they devalue you high key. I speak with conviction, followed addiction. After you are X, you gon' need another prescription. Look, I'm the definition of persevere.
After you are X'd, you gon' need another prescription. RX, no, RX is on the prescription they give you when you go to the fucking pharmacist. Fire.
Person here has accumulated a purpose clear. I used to think my career was stuck in a certain gear. Now every other year I continue to jump another tier.
Yeah,
I finally understand my mother's fear. Stardom is a monster that conquers all when you insincere. In some weird way, I understood
her. Stardom is what do you say? That was fire, bruh.
Fear. Stardom is a monster that conquers all when you insincere.
Stardom. One more time.
Yeah, I finally understand my mother's fear. Stardom is a monster that conquers all when you insincere.
Stardom is a monster that conquers all when you're insincere. That's fire, bruh. That's fire. It's like money, fame, clout. It just makes you more of whoever you are. So if you're an asshole, you're gonna become more of an asshole. If you're disingenuous, you're gonna become more disingenuous. If you are sincere, you're gonna be much more sincere when you get that money behind you, bro. So essentially what he's saying, dog, stardom is a monster that will fuck you up if you out here on some bullshit, bro. So cause everybody's not deserving of it. And most motherfuckers that do got stardom are bad people. Most of them are. You know what I mean? Because most motherfuckers is fucked up. Most motherfuckers is fucked up. It's not funny. It's terrible, bro. But, I mean, it is what it is, dog.
In some weird way, I understood her sister steer me away from rapping. She saw what happened. The clicks of peers. And music can be a blessing until you start to worship those monetary reflections. Material items can be material witnesses against your initial goal and assessment. No ultimatum can make me budge. I follow my direction instead of holding the grudge.
Yeah.
I made the sacrifices in spite of me being judged. I just thank God that I'm blessed to do what I love.
Yeah. Yo. Yeah, That's like, it's got to be top. Cause I don't know. I don't want to be a prisoner of the moment and say it's like top five of all time. I can't do that because it's been too many monster fucking freestyles that have come up on Sway's platform, bro. But like, I've seen thousands of freestyles at this point, thousands of them, right? Hundreds of them on Sway, and I'm confident saying that that's got to be at least like top 20 of all time, right? Wherever it ranks, it could be 5, it could be 8, it could be 11, it could be 19, whatever. Right, that's top 20, bro. And that's definitely, that will be the best freestyle, or at least top 3 freestyle of the year, bro. But just because of where he goes with it, his ability to rap doubles, entendres, rapping code, syllables, bending words, enunciation, delivery, aggression, right? A lot of rappers have that. Most rappers don't, you know what I mean? But there are rappers that can do what Locksmith does. But the fact that he's as aware of what's going on in the world, and he shows you who he is, where he sits, what he stands on, bruh, and like, he's doing real work with them raps. And because of that, you know, it's gonna be, you know, either the best or top 3 to me, just because I relate so much with what he's talking about. Like, some of y'all may not relate to a lot of shit he's talking about. Some of y'all may not live in that world, and may not look through that lens, or may not appreciate that lens that he's providing, bro. But I certainly do. And yeah, Locksmith is a dog, bro. Beast. Let me see what Sway got to say. See him give him his roses.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my God.
I made a prediction.
Stand up.
Turn my mic up.
You motherfuckers, what are you saying?
I said this would be the best one this year.
Yep.
I said it in January.
I don't like that, Sway.
Well, so far.
The best one for the next 10 years.
There you go. There you go.
Take that hat off, Sway.
Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit.
Take it
I gotta
off.
Take the hat off for this one.
Fuck that shit.
Damn,
Locksmith. Damn. Say his name. The Locksmith.
Bro, Locksmith. He's nasty, bro. Nasty, dog. What y'all think, man? Where did it rank? But yeah, you're welcome. Fucking 30 minutes of goddamn reacting, bro. That's some old school shit, y'all. Anyway, though, man, we out here, man. Grind the grow, growing the ground all the damn time. Night Nation, I watch. Love y'all, motherfuckers. I'm out.